What's up? What's up? Well, after farming for like 6 million years at off stream, by the way, because I'm fairly certain you didn't want to see me farm the same fucking mob for another hour. We got it. We fucking got it, dude. Let's fucking go, dude. Oh my god. Fascination, fascinating me. Ah, changes are taken. The things I'm going to. Actually, I'm gonna farm it like two more times. Because I need souls to level and, upgrade the weapon one final time. If I get another pure fucking Bladestone, I'm gonna be a little pissy baby. I'm gonna be a little angry pissy baby. So I should need to do this about three times. So that's one. Hey, yo, what the stream doing? Why is the stream doing that? Am I retarded? Or is the stream not working? Okay, no, it's working. What the fuck? That was weird. Do I have like a soul to redeem or something? Yeah, but that's probably gonna give me like fucking 30,000 souls or some shit, and I don't wanna do that. So I'll kill this guy another time just in case. So I'll kill him four times. Yeah, while I was off stream, I did a little farming, and I got the Ring of Avarice for 50 souls, or 50,000 souls, which is supposed to give me what is it? It's supposed to give me 20% more souls from enemies killed. So that's pretty good, pretty good. Pretty swaggy if I ever want to farm something again. I doubt it though. All right, where is she? Where is she? Soul bitch, where you at? There you are. You can find a man that's worth a damn and treats you well. Yeah, he's a fool, you just as well. If he gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope he gives you hell. Hope he gives you hell. The song you sing along, but you never tell. Just as well as you are. You hear the song of a thing, and I gave you hell. Alright, Right now, 133 plus 101. 143 plus 154. God damn. I have 127 shards. Let's go, bro. Dude, we're gonna be OP now, dude. I put the work in. Now I reap the rewards.
Can't afford a Ferrari.
But that don't mean I can't get you there.
Yes, she's an expert. And I'm on Atari.
But the way you game me fair. Actually, just one last time. Just one last time. Let's see how much damage we do to this stupid fucking skeleton now. Let's just see how much damage we do. And then we can continue with the actual game. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so much damage. God, I'm a monster. You. What's the... Oh, the maximum storage amount is 99. Cringe as fuck.
I love it, I'm like a fuck you.
Guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, fuck you, and fuck her too, said if I was rich,
you'll be richer.
Now, ain't that some shit? Ain't that some shit? Alright. Back to the worst fucking area in the game. Ugh, Jesus fuck. Here we go. Oh god. I can already tell this is gonna be horrible bullshit. I see a fog gate up there. I don't think that's a fog gate. What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck is that? Oh. Okay. I don't trust any of this shit. I know that there are gargoyles that come to life at some point. Like, that's the only thing I know from this game. Okay. That's the only thing I knew previously. You gonna do something? No? Okay. Come here, bitch. Okay. I might be a little overpowered. Just a little bit. Dude looked like he was still alive. Oh. Drop something.
love the tears I'm trapped to be, but the wave can't stop.
Where's the gargoyle? I know it's gonna spawn. Guess not. I'm just too good at this game. Way too good at this game. Is this where I just came from? What the fuck? Okay. I don't think that's gonna accomplish anything. Okay. Where's the gargoyle? I refuse to believe, playing this game as I have, that there isn't just some random bullshit that's gonna knock me off of the platform at any time. Maybe that happens later, but I refuse to believe it happen. It's game, right? Where there's just one part of the game where you're just on a and there's like a 90% chance you're just gonna get fucking flung off by some random shit. Like the archers in Anor Londo in 1 and 3.
Doctor says I'm gonna win big. Choose not the life of imitation.
Okay. Okay, why is there a... Is this... Why is there a giant heart here? Does anyone know why? Because I don't. Okay, I don't think you can get rid of that. Oh, well. Maybe... Alright, so we probably have to get rid of this heart somehow. How? I don't know. Okay. Soul, please. Later, bitch. Is that worth it? Would I even be able to get back up? No, not worth it. Not worth it. Don't care. Not worth it. Don't care. Just running through. Don't care. Ow. Shit kinda hurted. Spiral rapier. I'm not getting that either. Unless I can... Yeah, nope, don't care. I'm not dying. I really don't care. I don't care if the boss killer cuck lord 5000 drops from... There goes my loot. Oh, awesome. This is awesome. I definitely trust elevators in this game. Cool moon, though. Don't care if there's loot there. I really don't.
Stand on money and then I'm 6'6".
Yep, cool. Nice shot, man. Good hit. I walked at a leisurely pace. I've learned my lesson. I have learned my lesson. Oh, shit. What did I just do? Oh? 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 I have no idea why I'm up here. Can I, like, push one of these over or something? About that. I can't turn it down. I already turned around. Okay. One down, like fucking 40 to go or something from what I saw. Gargoyle? Interesting.
Got different colors on my diamonds. I can't even see the time. I'm running for the face. I'm gonna make them shine.
Huh. Why is that green? Who are you?
Are you here to fight the demons? If so, I am on your side.
I don't trust you, but okay.
Thank you. I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again.
Whatever, bro. How the fuck do I get out of here? Should I just trap myself or something? Where the fuck am I? No, seriously, like, how do I get out of here? Should I just cuck myself? Who are you? I guess I gotta use the this thing. Not that big of a deal. Oh wait, was that a consumable? Oh, it was. Oops. I wonder if he's in here now. Seems pretty cool. I hope he's in here somewhere. Too much effort. And you might not even be here. Okay, let's go back, I guess. Okay. So how do I get over? I see another chain over there. How do I get over there? Hmm.
My life is all I have.
They probably shouldn't be able to fit through those doors. I was just about to say this area is open now, but no, it's not. I think maybe this is open now, down here. I don't know. We'll see. There's nothing over there. This area is not open. Believe it or not. Is this open now, or was it always open? Okay. So that's where it just was. This shit's still closed off, though. The fuck? Can I go around? No. I'm lost. See, I broke this chain over here. Is there anything I can do with the chain? Maybe this is breakable now? Doesn't seem like it. Alright, that's so stupid. How would I have ever figured that out? Excuse me. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Oh, motherfucker. Damn. Oh, what's up, bro? There's nothing up here, I remember. Hmm. shit. So, apparently this guy's a piece of shit. Oh dear, Jesus, fuck, God. Another swamp-like area. Thank God for this game. Alright, these things I gotta be able to hit. Okay, never mind. Where am I going? A thing. Fragrant ring. Oh. Oh, another one of these things. I feel like something's just gonna come out of the water and, like, murk me in Souls-like fashion. What the fuck are you? Whatever they are, I don't like them. This place is weird as fuck.
So believe us, you gon' die, we'll beat you done with life. Better not pull up with my knife.
Ugh. This place is fucking gross. Oh, motherfucker. Bit of a delayed reaction, but oh Jesus. Okay. Great game. So believe us, she gon' die, we'll bet you die with life. Hey, you better not pull up with no knife, because I bring guns to fights. I'm not done down here yet. Like, what does that do? Like, no, seriously, what does detaching the tail do? And why are there little baby versions? Ugh. Is that a bigger one? Oh no, it's two. That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign. Fucking hate plague. Maybe? No. My little baby. El baby.
Because every time we touch, I get this feeling. Every time we kiss, I get you.
That is awesome. This area is awesome.
I reach for the sky. Can't you feel my heartbeat slow? I can't let you go. Want you in my life.
Good thing I have Ed's sharpening stone. I don't need my shield anyway. Oh, motherfucker. Ow. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Please don't tell me there's more of those. Those are my least favorite fucking mob in the game. By far. What are you? You're different. Oh, no, you're not. They look different. Hello, little baby. Of course, there's one behind the wall. Fucking knew it. Ow. This zone fucking sucks, by the way. I was having fun with the gargoyles, not having fun with this. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, there's the random bullshit. Come here. Quit being a pussy. Come here. Come here. Murked. Come on. Holy shit. Jesus, fuck.
Do you hear me calling? Do you hear me calling?
I think that gargoyle fell down. Hello. Move, bitch. Part 2. Yay. Oh, that's it. Bonk. Oh, yay. Yay. So fun. Fuck off. Ooh, bitch. God damn. Oh, motherfucker. You can't even make it through the door, bitch. Oh my god, he almost made it through. What are you looking at? Damn it. No. Stop moving. This guy is an asshole. Like a real asshole. Later, bitch. Did he not die from that fall? There's no way. There's no fucking way. Even anything here? Move, bitch. Aged spice, yay. I love aged spice. Do I care about that other item? How would I even get to it? I guess it was worth. Where will this fog gate lead me? A boss? Oh, actually, yeah, that does look like a boss. Oh, it is a boss. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Jesus, fuck. Homie needs to chill. Remember when I said that this game is filled with bullshit that's supposed to make you die? By knocking you off an edge? This is what I meant. Like, that's artificial difficulty. It just doing a move around the entirety of your character that knocks you off if you get hit, that's so fucking stupid. Please don't tell me he's back up there. God damn it. Because I knocked him off instead of killing him. He's back up there. Dude, that's so cringe. Such cringe game design. Jesus, fuck. He shouldn't be up there again now, so that's good. Also, oh my god, this run back to the boss fight is awful.
It's no better to be safe than sorry.
I can tell that this fight is really well designed. You can really tell. Dude, fucking lock onto him. game is awesome. This game is awesome. This game is awesome. This game is awesome. This game is awesome. I liked it better over here. Wait, he's not completely dead. Oh my god, if he comes back to life, I'm gonna be so mad. Get down from there. Ow. Get down from there. I can't fucking hit you if you're up there. What? Wait, no, I rolled it! Dude, no! I rolled that! There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. This game fucking sucks. Thank God. He's not up there. Wait, he is. No.
Why does he respawn?
Ooh, bitch, goddamn. I'm just gonna see if I can run around him. Right, that should work. All right, it works. Here we go. What's up, pussy? Round 3.
Yeah.
don't even know what that does. Unless I do some dumbass shit, I think I've got it down now. Could you come down here so I can actually fucking hit you? This boss fight, it's so fun and not glitchy or mechanically broken at all. Dumbass boss. No, seriously, what a dumbass boss. What a stupid fucking boss. Artificial difficulty bullshit. I don't like that fucking noise. The ivory tower.
I wanna wake up. I'd rather dream, that's the way that you stay up. I don't wanna break out, but money's on my mind and I gotta keep the cake up. Just fall from her eyes and it's messing up her makeup.
Moon short sword.
I don't wanna break up, no, no. I don't wanna break up, no, no. I don't wanna break up.
Yeah, fuck this zone. What's up, Patches?
I can forge weapons. You come back alive.
I don't wanna break up. Just wanna go and get my cake up. Yeah.
Then touch. Fuck. I am here. Maybe. Does anyone have anything new to say, or are you just all gonna say the same shit?
But perhaps our age will see
the. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm retarded.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close look.
Don't save her. Back now we make up. I don't wanna wake up. I got a dream, that's the way that you stay up.
You know, this gloom armor sucks dick. It looks really cool though.
You have a heart of...
Yeah, there's no way I'm getting 21k, 22k. Okay, what's up next? Oh, yay, this shitty area. Yay. Get to keep going. Yay. This is exactly what I wanted. Hold up, bitch.
I've been around. I've seen the streets. Looking down. I'm fairly loved. Good people now. Oh, 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 oh.
Okay. Who are you?
Hello there, we meet again. You look terrible. Cheer up!
Same stupid shit as before.
Well, but a bit of indulgence goes up.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, don't tell me you spawn skeletons. Why do I talk? Is this a boss? How is this fair? What the fuck are you?
Walking down, I'm fairly local. Good people now. Oh, 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 oh.
Is there gonna be one right around this corner? Yeah. Okay. Understandable. Understandable. I don't have to kill that guy every... Oh, I didn't even mean to walk on that. I did not mean to walk on that. Well, shit. Why are there red things over here? What the fuck is this for? No. 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 God damn it.
Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
Fuck. What's up with you?
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of the aforementioned phantom? God has chosen you. Umbasa.
Oh, I'm killing patches, bro. I don't care. I'm killing them, man. Rescue Saint Urbain. I'm gonna kill you, bro.
You. There aren't many humans like I know. Have this as a tool. No need to drag each other down.
Whatever. The fuck is this? Are these dead manta rays? I stop bleeding. Whatever. Another I think they're starting to do different things. I think they have different abilities, guys. Oh my god, it goes through everything. Nope, don't care. Nope, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Just gonna keep running. Oh my god. Oh my god! Holy shit, dude. Dude, when there's a boss, the walk back here is going to be the worst fucking thing on planet Earth. You know, I feel like those will, like, attack me or something if I touch the items. So, I'm just gonna run past everything. Oh, this is... This feels like a boss area. Fuck.
Why do I have to talk?
Okay. Okay. Thought he was blind for a second, but, guess not. I'm playing in offline mode, so so I won't be able to. I'm a little occupied right now. If you want, like, tips for Dragon God, just keep running. Just keep running and activate the turrets. Whew. Yuki Nightmare, what's the issue that you're having on Dragon God? Have you killed the boss? Alright. I'm not trying to be like harsh, but like it's a Souls game, it happens, man. What you wanna do in the Dragon God fight is as soon as you enter the room, like for the boss fight, just go right. Yeah, alright. No, it's really easy. It's a really easy fight. If you just keep running throughout the entire thing, like, you should be fine. Like, I first tried it, I didn't know what I was doing, man. You should get it, man. Yeah, no, it'll, trust me, like, all you gotta do is just keep running throughout the entire thing. Maybe pop a Stone of Ephemeral Eyes if you're unsure. But honestly, just keep running throughout everything and activate the turrets. And once you activate the two turrets, the like harpoon things, you can try to go get your souls because he gets put into like a paralyzed state or something. And then you can go finish him off. But be a little careful when you're next to his mouth when you're trying to finish him off because it does damage to you if you're near to his mouth.
Has allowed me into the presence of I shall serve him and thus express my Fubasa.
Oh, it's you. Thanks to you, I managed to seek refuge here in the Nexus. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons. May the heavens smile benevolently upon you, Umbasa.
My? You have rescued
me. I express.
Oh, Umbasa.
But yeah, best of luck to you, Yuki Nightmare. You'll get it this time. Nope, died. Okay. It's a part of the process. It's not a Souls game if it doesn't piss you off a little bit. Yeah, that's good. So, how far in the fight have you gotten? Like, did you get to the first turret and activate it? So, yeah, how far did you make it in the Dragon God?
We've long been acquainted. Well.
No, I mean, did you activate a turret? Like, did you get to a turret and activate it? Okay. Actually, hold on. Let me go to the. Where is it? Let's go to. I'll go to the map and like show you which way to go. All right. So let me go back up. This way. Lizard, no. Nice. Okay. Wait, where is it? Hold on. Now I'm confused. Hold on. I think it's this way. So I'm gonna go back to the beginning. Okay. Another lizard, hold on. Okay. So you start right here. And hold on, just to make sure. Are you looking? So what you want to do, you come in, immediately just go right. There's going to be a bunch of pillars just through here. Literally just run through them, break them, and then make your way over to the first turret. Press the button, and then try to, it'll put you into that cutscene. Try to get away from the turret because he smashes it with his hand. And then immediately after that, just keep sprinting. Just keep sprinting, go down these stairs. And there's going to be more pillars to break throughout here, I'm pretty sure. You just keep breaking the pillars. And then you just make a run for these stairs over here. And you just keep going up. Keep going up. There's your second turret. Heal if you need to. Press the button. And then what you want to do is you want to go back down the stairs after you get the second turret. Because the Dragon God will be like pacified. And then you can go down here, and the Dragon God will be right here. His head will be on the cliffside, and there will be a little spike poking out from his chin, and you want to hit that to finish him off. But sometimes, when you're close to him, he'll have like this fiery breath like coming out of his mouth, which will hurt you. So just wait for the fiery breath to go away, then get your hit. Move out of the way, he'll do the fiery breath again, and you just repeat until he's dead. And that should be good. Alright, yeah, then you should be fine. There's probably a lock on for his chin or something. What do I want to do now? Hmm. Might just farm some healing items right now. Nah. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Scared me. Any luck, Yuki? No? What are you still having trouble on? Any, like, specific part? Okay. What's your vitality stat at? 17. Yeah, that it should be good. Honestly, this game, I mean, the only other Souls game I've played is Dark Souls 3, but you can tell how much more balanced it is than this game. This game, it just has some stuff that's kind of bullshit. Like, I could tell why you would have trouble with Dragon God, because it has some stupid, like, mechanics that you can't really pay attention to when, like, you're trying to do everything else. Like, when the giant fist comes down, you can't even really see it. But, you just gotta keep going through. Gotta keep running past him and just hope he doesn't hit you. Are you out of, like, healing items or something? No? Alright. Yeah, it might be worth it just to spam healing items. And try to sprint through it. You got it? Like, you did it? Yeah, it's really not, like, much of a fight, really. It's more of, like, a gimmick. But so you did it, right? Like, you just did it? Yeah, all right. Grats. Yeah, his fist, the Dragon God, like, fist hitboxes is what you're talking about, right? Because... Yeah, I was never really able to play the other, like, Souls games as they came out, because I'm a Zoomer. I'm fairly young. All I remember playing on, like, older PlayStations is, Spyro on PS2 or something. But I didn't think I even beat Spyro when I was younger because I just couldn't figure out what to do. But I love Souls games now, like, playing them. I think my first console was probably the Wii. Yeah, you're old. Started out with Wii. I'm pretty sure. No, either Wii or the DS. Yeah. I mean, compared to how many people are on the internet now, how many kids have access to the internet, I mean, I would even be considered old. And I'm only like 18. There will always be a little kid to call you old in video games.
Help, Saul, Lord, hurry. They're almost upon me.
True, he's very old. Not looking forward to the day where I'll be old.
You saved my life. This is the third time. This is... Now I must go.
Okay. Not really sure what I'm doing. Good. Always make sure he knows he's old every time you get the opportunity to tell him. Look at this. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Evacuate? What is evacuate? Oh, is it a spell? Oh, a miracle. Alright, I feel like that would be useful. I've never been much of a spell user, though. Or miracle user. I've always been, like, melee. But I didn't know until after I started Demon's Souls that spell casting is actually, like, good in this game. Yeah, I love Laka. Oh. Okay. Okay. I don't know why, he kind of reminds me of, he reminds me of Dancer in... In the way that his, like, abilities move, because he, like, confuses you. Because he makes you think he's swinging in one way, but he's actually swinging in a different direction. Yeah. Like, Gale or, Soul of Cinder? Ugh. I don't want to go in there yet. Yeah, Cinder, I died to Soul of Cinder like 15 times, but I've still loved his boss fight. It was really fun. Felt really good to beat too.
The touch, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its
fate. Oh, you're fighting Soul of Cinder right now? Like in Dark Souls 3?
I can forge weapons. You come back alive. I can forge weapons for you.
Oh, the penetrator? I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even read his name. Yeah, penetrator.
You come back alive.
I was worried sick.
Yeah, I kind of, the boss fight was, like, it was cool, the penetrator, like, it was cool, but it was, like, easy, but that's kind of my fault, because I spent, like, 3 hours farming, Bladestone to upgrade my, Uchigatana. So I just farmed so I could trivialize shit. It's the only real time I've actually done that in one of these games. How long have I played this game now? 16 hours. Okay. What to do next? Ugh. Not this zone. Ugh. I really don't like swamp areas. I actually had to stop playing Dark Souls 3 at first because of it was like my first Souls game ever, and I got to like the Farron Swamp or whatever it's called, and I literally just dropped the game right there because I couldn't figure out what to do. But I eventually started playing again. And then I finally figured out what to do. And I actually finished the game that time. But yeah, it wouldn't be a Souls game. Yeah, Dark Souls 3 had a, like, I had a lot of fun just starting off. But, it wouldn't be a Souls game if it didn't have, a swamp area. Oh god, what are these? What the hell? Oh, I'm poisoned. Awesome. I'm just gonna try to get through this as quick as possible. Oh, they dropped the poison stuff, so that's good. Where do I even go here? There's so many directions that you can go. Okay. This way. This way. Oh god, not a giant. Oh god, I can't roll. Get up. There he is. All right, which one of these? Poison, there we go. Okay. Oh yeah, a fog gate. Oh, come on, man. Ugh. Which area? The swamp one or the one after Penetrator? Oh, before Penetrator. Yeah, no, I was having a lot of trouble at that one, actually. Like, I was getting hit so often. Like, if I didn't spend, like, hours farming for this Uchigatana, guaranteed I'd die, like, 12 times going through that. A lot of bugs in this area. Just a miserable area in general. Oh yay, slugs. There's just like constants in every Souls game, and it's like slugs and swamps are two of them. Honestly, I'm just gonna run past these guys. Oh, the moonlit greatsword. Oh, the Uchigatana. I think that's the one that I'm using. I remember it was in Dark Souls 3. Oh, wishing. Oh, you were naming it. I haven't come across it yet either in this playthrough. I don't think I ever came across it in Dark Souls 3. But then again, that was my first Souls game, so I probably missed a lot of stuff. Oh. Yeah, I'll probably look that up later then, because I have not ever come across something like that playing either this game or Dark Souls 3. I'm just gonna run past everything in this area. I wish there was a shortcut somewhere here that I could, like, activate. Maybe there is. That kind of looks like a boss area. Check it out. Oh, it's sold by the Shrine Handmaiden. So I guess I must have seen it before. Just never really noticed. Stuff at you. Was easy. What is killing me though? Why is something killing me? Oh, I know about the Northern Regalia, but I've decided that I'm only gonna try to like get it if this game just makes me like extremely angry. If I get to the point where I keep dying at one point, then I'll definitely try to get the Northern Regalia. But right now, I'm chilling. But I guarantee this game will make me angry later on at some point. I've seen, you make it by fusing Demon Brant and Soul Brant, right? Okay, I know that one of the two swords you can get by cheesing. I saw like just a video about it. Okay. Dragonbone. I've seen it. Like, it's in the Dragon God area, right? But, like, I don't know how to get to it. Yeah, I saw, like, this... It's, like, in a hilt in the Dragon God area. White tendency? Yeah. The thing is, like, I don't know... I don't, like... Everything, like, that I'm doing here is, like, new. Because I've never played this game before. And I've heard about, like, the white tendency and, like... it was, like, black or, like, dark tendency or something like that. And, like... Do I need white tendency for the world or on my character? The world, okay. So I would need it on the Dagger King Archstone. I don't know, I don't even know how I would do that though, because I killed all the bosses that I know of there. And maybe I could look it up. Hold up. Tendency Demon Souls. Because I think it said that I had it on... Oh, the statue in the Nexus? Which statue? There's quite a few statues in here. Is it this one right here? Oh. So I need some... Okay. Oh! I have no idea what I just did. Probably should have looked up what that did before I did it. Oh well. Well, I'm sure I'll have enough, right? Are these demon souls used for anything? I know that you can make weapons kind of like I don't even remember what it was called, but that one thing in Dark Souls 3 and magic. Okay. I'm not really gonna use magic, so dragon. I'm just looking at the boss weapon things, see if they require mixed, swollen hero, large sword of searching. What else do I have here? Eroded. How much does this give me? 8,000. Okay. So I make an offering. I'm assuming it's for Fractured World. I'll just wait for your confirmation, because I clearly don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait, actually... Hold up, I'm getting a call real quick, so I'll be right back.
Okay, yeah, 1 second and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Alright, so Fractured World? Do you want to enter the Fractured World? Alright, so what is the Fractured World? I've heard about this. So wait, so what is the thing that affects the tendency? Like, what's the statue? Is it Fractured World? Honestly, I wouldn't be using the sword anyway, so maybe. Hold on, let's see. There should be something about, like, tendency on. Okay. Hold on, I'm just looking up a bunch of stuff about, I don't know. Yeah, I'll mess with the Fractured World stuff later. Because, right, the sword doesn't really affect me. I mean, it would be cool to have, but I'd rather just try to get through the game. Because this is my first playthrough. Can I level up? No, I need 2k more. Okay. Oh yeah, I was gonna see how much dexterity affects my... Okay, so 154.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Art thou made?
Let's see. 156, alright. So yeah, I'm probably done leveling dexterity, because that's a pretty bad diminishing return there. Okay. What should I do next here? Probably this. Okay. Yeah, this... Oh, okay, immediate cutscene. Okay. It's an old man. He's gonna be many old men. This guy has way too many chairs. Oh no. What the hell is going on? Oh, is this like, what was his name? Half-Light? From DS3, where it's like supposed to be a player. Oh my god, not this again. And they take more hits now too, that's not good. Easy enough, I guess. Alright, let's give it a shot. Old monk. So far, a very supreme display of skill from both of us. Oh, he could parry. Okay. Whatever, bro. Whatever that was for. Okay. That was eventful. Yeah, that was, man, that was harder than any other boss I've fought in this game. Wow! Yeah. It's just funny. It's just funny. That could have been, like, the hardest boss fight in the game. Because I could have gone up against, like, some Souls PvP god, but I got that. Trying to... Okay. Now what? Oh, yeah, alright. I know this one. Because, there's this really old Demon Souls, like, video that I watched, like, maybe like 3 years ago or something. And I remember, I think it was talking about, it was like a Vati Vidya video. You know him? The, like, lore YouTuber? And he was talking about Yorm and, like, Storm Ruler, and then he talked about how it was used in Demon Souls, and he showed, like, this thing. Well, he's a YouTuber for Souls lore and stuff, and he would talk about, like, the Storm Ruler and how it was, like, in this game. So I do know about this part of the game. As long as I get a method of getting rid of these Manta Ray things, I'll be happy. Because these are annoying. I'm not sure I know who that is. I would have to look him up. Okay. That's a lot of manta rays. Yeah, that's a lot of manta rays. Oh god. Where's the sword? That's not it. Yeah, I've never heard of fighting cowboy. Alright, that's gotta be the Storm Ruler. That's gotta be it. Yeah, alright. Oh my. Maybe I should watch that guy, because I play like all those games. Yeah, I'll check him out after the stream, actually. So good. Oh shit. That is a big man.
Hey, what?
What is that? Oh god, rapid fire. Dude, why isn't it hitting him? What is going on? Oh, Jesus. There we go. There we go. Now we're hitting. This game's Storm Ruler looks a lot cooler than the one in Dark Souls 3. Last time and should have him. Ow. All right, there we go. The stone, though. Where's the arch stone? Maybe there isn't one. Oh, there it is. It's up there. Oh. Yeah, patches. I'm not gonna lie, I almost did. In the area right before this, where he kicks me down into the hole where the phantom is, I almost killed him. But I know, like, it's useless, man. He's in, like, every Souls game. It's now... He's just gonna come back. It accomplishes nothing. Actually, I think I'll take Storm Ruler with me, just in case I need it again.
is taking up my inventory space. I guess I'll just put all these demon souls in storage. All the boss ones.
We are dead.
Okay. What do I even have left? Oh, wait, no, I think... Alright, Rotting Haven. Fuck the Reaper. True. He's an asshole. Did not have to make... He makes the things with, like, the lasers... Yeah. Those laser things are awful. Is this the boss that I'm thinking of? It might be. Yeah, where you have to, like, fight through waves of stuff to get to the boss. Okay, I think... I knew about this one, too. I don't know how the fight plays out, but I know of the boss. Oh God.
Go forth, Galvin. May you be unharmed.
He's easy? All right. Should I be killing these guys? I don't even know.
There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder.
I mean,
leave quietly.
Turn back. I shall let no
come
to
come
here. Destroyer.
Come here.
May you rot in the deepest depths of the swamp. Why must you pests insist on intruding upon our haven? You abandoned us long ago. What right do you have?
We live I abandoned you?
Lives. Leave us be.
You live humble lives in like a sewage drain. Okay. I don't know if he's nerfed. I really do think it's just because I don't think I'm supposed to have the sharp 5 Uji katana yet. Because it just does so much damage. Oh, I'm plagued. Awesome. Oh, wait. Oh, I can talk to her. Uh-oh. I thought I could spare her. I guess that's a no. Well. Yeah, that was easy. I think I'm already on the last boss. What do I have left? So let's check. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I still have this zone. I forgot about that.
Okay. Okay. So I'm at pure white on most of them. I'm sad that the giant one didn't come into play. I feel like that one would have been really cool. Maybe it does, I don't know. I don't like this look here. Lure him out one by one. Okay. One down. You drop anything? You do. Sword. This ranged guy is gonna be a little annoying. Yeah, that's about what I was expecting. And then Havel. Or Havel, however you pronounce it. This guy's a little slow. Ooh, wow, that does damage. This guy's a little annoying. There we go. Okay, what direction do I go here? Yeah, okay. 30-pound tower shield, okay. Can I open this? Doesn't seem like it. I open this? Doesn't seem like it. Wait, who did you kill? Or like who did you kill at the same time? Oh my god. The Reaper? Does he respawn? Like, every time you die? Yes? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I hated that Reaper, dude. The Reaper's mean. He's not nice. Okay, I can't open that. Oh? Oh, yay. The dragon I never killed. Hey, good. Put that Reaper in his place. Thank God I get to fight the dragon I never killed. my god. Oh my lord. Can you kill this dude for me? One more. There it is. Nice. Actually, hold on, I have a ring for this. Don't care about the items. Don't care. Okay. That wasn't that bad. I doubt it's over, though. Okay. Oh, shortcut. It's gotta be a shortcut. Come on. Maybe the lever pulls it open. Okay, it does. Thank God. Let's bait it out. Okay. Keep running. Okay. That's what I get. That's what I get. I deserve that. Oh, shit. Not you, bro. Please don't tell me you're dead.
My father is up above. Well, something like him anyway. A demon in his shape. I began this quest to ask my father his reasons. To drag him back to the path of righteousness, please. Kill my father. This key opens Boletaria's mausoleum. Inside the mausoleum lies father's sword. The demon, use it.
Oh. Oh, rip homie, bro. Tough. Where's the mausoleum? Just gonna look it up. There's no shame in looking up where the mausoleum is. Okay, I have no idea where it is, but I'll look for it. Haha, the rays.
Okay.
I hope those phantoms don't respawn. You can? Does it drop off of them? Is it like a chance drop? Oh. I just killed the two and ran. I could say like, oh yeah, it's a cool weapon, I could go farm it, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm not much of like a completionist sort of player. I just want to like play the game and like just experience the game, because it's like the same thing with like open world games. Like I can't play open world games because I just do the main story and then I get like so like. I wouldn't say it, like, I just don't want to do the rest of the content, because I don't have, like, the main, like, driving force of, like, actually beating the game left. So where is the mausoleum? Where is the mausoleum? Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I still have the flame resistance ring on. I mean, I like Souls games. Like I like the gameplay. I like fighting the bosses. It's just that the world, like, exploration stuff, I would rather watch, I would rather watch, like, a video about it, rather than, like, get all the stuff myself. I don't know. It's just how I feel. But I do love Souls games. The story is the main reason that I play these games. Okay. What's up?
Thou who seekest the king's sword, I am the old king. Show me thy strength and the power of thy soul. gods. Prepare thy sight.
Oh my god, that does no damage. Oh my god. Oh shit. Ow. Come here, old man. Come on. Come here, bro. Oh my god, he's so annoying. Just fight me.
Strength to me.
Okay.
Step forth and take the king's sword in thy hand.
Okay. Cannot carry item. Alright, cool. Awesome. That was a little anticlimactic. What is taking up space? Do need to drop all those. Oh, all those. Maybe I can pick it up now. Yeah, I can. Okay. Alright, Demon Brandt. Is the soul that he, or the sword that he's using right now, is that not, Soul Brandt or whatever it's called? Like, where do you get Soul Brandt? Oh, okay. King Dude has it. Got it. Okay. I don't think I can't even wield the sword because I only have a faith in 12. Oh well. I could just get Northern Regalia.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. I can forge weapons. You come back alive.
Yeah, I just don't have my faith leveled at all. Okay, where am I? Oh, yeah. Okay. Back to the King's Tower. I should, as long as those phantoms aren't there again, I should just be able to run past everything. Okay, they aren't there. Alright. See ya, Yuki. Good talks. And good luck on your run, too. He's a phantom now? That doesn't... Alright, that doesn't make any sense, really. Sorry, bro. Had to be done. Well... I think this is it. This might be the final fight. If this... Dude, if I die on this fight, this elevator is gonna make me so angry. Because I have to go up this slow-ass elevator every time. Yep, this seems to be it. Oh my god, I'd have to wait for it to come down, too. I could literally go, like, get a snack or something in between how long it would take. Should probably shut up. Hello. What's up, pussy? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Bitch, I fought Nameless King, you're nothing. Yeah!
soul level drain. What the fuck? I get all my soul levels back? No, I actually just lose them. Oh my god.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
How do I get the sword? How do I get the sword? Do I just have it? No. How do I get the sword? Ah, fuck it. Don't care. Okay. I didn't get any runestones though, like I didn't like place them in anything. Okay. Does anybody have anything to say about this?
I plan to bequeath all my possessions. My grandfather's articles make that enemy with Saint Urbane can hear the voice.
May the heaven Umbasa.
Do you have any? I trust not. I hope that Nupstead. By the way, I highly recommend.
Okay. I'm gonna go talk to the almost dead baby.
No, don't mention it.
Some gear. Oh. Actually? I don't care about those guys. They only treat me like shit anyways, so. Okay. Oh wait, there's still an area that's locked up here. I completely forgot about that. Honestly, it's probably still locked. Do you have anything new to say?
You have destroyed all of the demons. You soon shall hear the call of the Old One. Then, the Candle Maiden shall guide you below the Nexus. She will lull, that is,
Okay, whatever, bro. Whatever, little baby. Oh, That was a cool fight. I mean, I know I came close to dying a couple times, but I'm overpowered as fuck right now. So I hope I can level again before I actually talk to the maiden.
That was what he'd say.
Okay. That and that. Rune sword. I don't see Solbrandt in here.
We are indebted.
So.
Hark! I hear a voice of yore. The old one. Let us proceed below.
Hey, I wanted to level up. Whatever. It's like that scene in Portal 2. I don't think I could beat that. Don't think the sharp Uchi Katana plus 5 could beat this thing. I'm fairly certain. Hey, wait.
Come now, be good.
Hey, what did you say? A new demon. Are you talking to me? Hey, whoa. I did not agree to this. Are you serious? Am I a sacrifice? Is that why that storage guy was so nice to me? He knew I would have to, like, sacrifice myself or something? This fucking sucks. God damn it. Can I leave? Oh, wow. What the fuck? This is like that one place at the end of Dark Souls 3. All I can do in these games is compare it to other games I've played. Wait, actually, if I walk back there, I'll probably get some dumbass ending or something. Because that's how Souls games work. Hello, madam.
Let us proceed below to its lair.
Whatever, bitch. Can you let me in? No? Oh.
Chosen by the Old One. Will you seek the everlasting demon souls? Or has the monumental blinded you? Whatever your choice, you are our first visitor. May you be welcome here.
Oh shit.
Surely you have seen for yourself the pain and suffering that fills this world. But God is merciful, and so created the Old One, a poison to the poison. The Old One will feed upon our souls and put an end to this tragedy.
Ah! Yeah! You're full of shit, dude. This is, imagine, do you think people have died to this? There's gotta be at least one person who has died to this boss. And that person's gonna be me. Oh, could I have just walked? I could have just walked through that, couldn't I? And gotten a different ending. Thanks for the sword, loser. Can I leave? Okay, no, I can't. Oh.
Thy work is done. Slayer of demons, go back above.
Yeah, I just beat the game.
The Nexus shall imprison me no longer.
I did like 8 bosses today. OMG!
I shall lull the old one back to slumber.
What you doing, bro? So, I think I can actually kill her. And I think that's one of the endings. I think one of the endings is I can kill her. Okay. I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm not gonna kill her. It's a Souls game. It's gonna have one of those dumbass endings where you could kill the person that's helped you along the way.
The old one, along with the maiden, was swept back into the lulling fog. Volataria was spared from the demons, but also lost its knowledge of the soul arts. The souls lost during the pandemonium were never retrieved. And today, the unstable world has another monumental to hold its fabric together. A brave new hero of unprecedented power.
How am I gonna level up now? I'll let the credits play for a couple, like a minute or two. Because I kind of want to hear the music. Honestly, I like Dark Souls 3 better, but it was a really good game. What would have happened if I killed her? It would basically be like the bad ending. If I killed her, I'm sure the old one, which is the dude who's to exist, I'm sure he wouldn't. The maiden could not lull him into slumber and keep him sleeping, so he would have just eventually killed the entire world. pretty certain. But yeah, it was a really good game. Yeah. Alright, I'll skip it. What now?
Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel.
Oh, this is just the...
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
This is just the beginning of the game again. Like, this is what happened after I got my ass kicked by the tutorial boss. So I think you just go straight into New Game Plus, then. It just sends you straight into New Game Plus.
The Nexus.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Don't care. Yeah, okay, it is. This guy's back here, too.
Well, you slipped through the fissure, too.
Yeah, don't care, bud. Yeah, all my progress is reverted. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, where's the lady? Where are you, bitch? I want to level up. No, let's check my playtime. 17 and a half hours. Okay. Where is the soul lady? What the fuck? I mean, the only reason why these games would take longer is if you're stuck on, like, bosses or something. Or explore the world more than I did, because... I mean, there's so much shit that you can do in Souls games. Like, there's different endings, there's different builds, it's just stuff like that. Actually, this archstone is sealed. I don't care. I have the two swords, dude. Hold on, where are they? Maybe this guy can upgrade him.
Your souls.
Nope.
No entry, can tell you.
Yeah. Okay. Demon Brant and Soul Brant. No, I'm done with this game. How to make the Northern Regalia. It can be created by trading the Boss Soul, Demon Brant, and Soul Brant to Blacksmith Ed, assuming you have given him the Searing Demon Soul, which I have. So, yeah. I mean, I do have to, I kind of want to get this sword, so I think I have to go to the first world. And then, let me check, because I'm trying to get to the, this one blacksmith dude. Bug. Where is the soul lady? What the fuck? Where are you?
So that the world might be mended. So that the world might be mended.
I don't care. Okay. I'm just gonna try to speed run the first zone then if it doesn't let me go to the second one. Because I think I just gotta make it to the first boss and then kill it again. And it should give me access to all the other shit. Let's see how weak I am. I'm still one-shotting shit, so I think I'll be fine. it later, bro. Catch the VOD for all the boss fights since you just got here. I'll figure out a way to put it on YouTube somehow. Can just run past everything. Don't care. Not that way. Forgot where to go from here. Think I go down here. Yeah. That was close. That's just the mausoleum. Okay, so how do I get this boss to spawn? I don't remember. Maybe it's... Isn't this the way I came? Yeah, that's the way I came. And then this was the closest fog gate. Maybe it was this way. I know that the vendor's here, but... No, okay.
Oh!
No. Where the fuck do I go? Where do I go? Yep, sure, whatever. Huh. Very lost. What the fuck? How did I figure this out? Like, my first time going through this. How did I figure this out? Like, what did I do? It's gotta be down here then. Right? Nope, I've never gotten the light crossbow before, so it's not here. Dude, do I need to look up a walkthrough on a game I just beat? Am I that stupid? Hold on. No. Fuck off, mate. Oh my fucking god. Go away. Yup. Sure, yup. Mm-hmm. Okay. So it is in this direction. Is this just a ring? Yeah. I'm surprised this guy isn't getting his ass kicked. Where the fuck do I go? Where is this? Apparently there's like a third fog door, but I just don't know where it is. Is it this way? Did I already go this way? Yeah, I did. So where the fuck is it? Because that's just the mausoleum. Oh, wait. Wasn't it like... I'm not dying in the first level of New Game Plus. I'm not. Is it this way? No. Was it out here? No. Okay. Demon Souls 1-1 walkthrough. Video. Does he get to Vanguard in this? No, he doesn't. Or Phalanx, not Vanguard, Phalanx. How the fuck did he get to where he is right now? Okay. Oh my fucking god, it's up there. Oh my god. I love how they only use that mechanic where you can, like, leap over stuff, like, once in the entire game. Excuse me. How are you still alive? Prick. The dragon's not here yet? Are they dead? Where are the dragons? Pull the fucking lever.
Okay. That's all I needed to see. I'll be able to sneak this in. Sealed still. Okay, now I'll be right back. Okay, we're gonna get Northern Regalia, and then I'm ending the stream, and we're done with Demon Souls. I have to talk to this stupid kid again. Honestly, fuck the Monumental. I should have killed the fucking girl at the end. I really should have. Fuck the Monumental.
What is it?
Yep, later, bitch. Really? I can't go down to Ed? Until I unlock the elevator? You're joking. I don't care. Honestly, it would probably require me to get the fucking soul again, so I really don't care. Alright, well, that's Demon's Souls. I'll see you guys whatever next game I decide to stream.
Bye-bye.